Actually, this is what I fell in love with when I was little. And they don't make it like this anymore. And I miss it. And I want you to win this show because I want the record from you.
Kirk Jay.
Obviously, you know I'm your biggest fan. I don't care who team you're on. I say that, and I will continue to say that because I want to come to your concert and your shows. You blow me away every chance.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so happy for you. You deserve this, man.
Chris Kroeze.
Thank you for giving the beer drinking, back road driving viewers of this show somebody to root for, man.
Thank you.
We're going for the finale.
That is Kennedy Holmes.
How proud I am of you, Kennedy, to see how you've grown, not just vocally, but as a person, and to know it is okay to be who you are and own who you are. That made me even more proud.
Your fourth finalist is Kennedy Holmes. Congratulations. Put your hands together for our artists Mackenzie and Reagan leaving us tonight, and join us for the big Voice finale next Monday and Tuesday.